Okay, so we're round two. Today we're racing at Kansas Motor Speedway, a track up until today I've never ran before. Today was my first session on it. Practice was so-so. We've got 267 laps, which is 400 miles. It's round two of our chase. I'm leading by 1 point. Let's see how I do. Keep your fingers crossed and wish me luck. iRacing, I'd like to thank the iRacing for allowing me to race here. On the beautiful rig, as you can see, it is very nice. So let's have some fun. Yeah, I qualified fourth. So currently I'm qualified in fourth place with a 30.1, but as you can see the fast guys are very, very fast. So it should be interesting. I hope I don't crash out. I'm surprised for my qualifying time. I couldn't even get close to that during a practice session.
Thank you. All right. One left to green, wide up on the outside. Gap is 89, car